PHLA is a pediatric pathology fellowship program. It is a one-year program tailored to the incoming fellow. A lot of what we do and a lot of what we teach is general surgical pediatric pathology. And there is an option for a second year of predominantly research with our faculty members at the Center for Personalized Medicine, with a lot of emphasis on molecular pathology and research activities.
The diversity of cases really surprised me, because there's a lot of new stuff that you see and a lot of interesting and complex cases. And you are given lots of resources and support from the staff to be able to take your time and like really review and so you can come up with the best diagnosis. We kind of take a very active role in communicating with the clinicians. And really, they give you the capability of completely working up a case and ordering ancillary studies as appropriate and things like that.
We allow the trainees to make those decisions while they work up their cases. At the end, we review the cases together and we give them feedback on their performance with each particular case so that they learn in the process and grow as we move along during that year.
Coming to CHLA, I am very excited that I get to work with some amazing attendings and pathologists that are well known around the world, but also how supportive and open and warm they all still are.
We work very closely with our fellows and residents, and we take their challenges and their issues personally, because we want to make sure that the trainees feel comfortable, they feel supported, and that in itself tends to do a lot to boost productivity among all members of a team.
You really want to be prepared to go into practice. You want to be able to step out of fellowship and feel comfortable stepping into a job.
Our educational experience is top-notch. The variety of cases that you will see will exceed that of many other institutions in the country. And our level of commitment to education is second to none. We want our trainees to be our ambassadors when they go out to work, you know, in their various institutions. And we want people out there to be able to say that, you know, we do a good job in preparing these trainees for their future.